the Earth really is flat? How did Japan attack Pearl Harbor? This question is a good example of how easily people fall for the propaganda. People will see a meme like this and somehow think that they outsmarted the flat Earth community. Why do you think memes like this exist anyways? The vast majority of the people who decided to join this debate do not know the first thing that they're talking about. The masses have been brainwashed into hating this topic, so they never properly look into it. If you fell for this meme, somebody played you, and that somebody cannot even spell Japan. The flat Earth map. Japan is right there, and Hawaii is right there. That wasn't very hard, now was it? People who defend the globe and attack the flat earthers, they mix the two models together and pretend as if it doesn't make any sense. Of course it doesn't make any sense when you apply globe logic to the flat earth. Guys need to realize that the two models are not the same. People who benefit from this lie have fooled you into mixing both models, so you can't figure it out. If you apply globe nonsense to the flat earth, of course it's not going to work. Do you even know who you're defending when you stand up for the globe? Do you not realize that all of the parasites running the world are all in on this lie? And by you defending this lie, you are prolonging the suffering here on Earth. If you're not capable of intelligently participating in this debate, just stay out of it. You guys call us names, pretend to be so smart, treat us like we're so stupid, but you don't know the first thing about this debate. Cognitive dissonance that the world is suffering from is very real. If you get angry when somebody brings up the flat earth, you have cognitive dissonance. Some people get angry when they hear things that they do not understand. Even more people get angry when they hear things that go against their current understanding. Those of you defending the globe are standing in our way of freedom. People are brainwashed into ridiculing anybody who asks these questions. Absolutely zero thought goes into any of these globe arguments. Just a bunch of brainwashed, programmed nonsense that the government has implanted in your mind.
Not everybody can be a robot body shop.
These so-called people attack, ridicule, and criticize anybody who dares ask these questions. People hate the truth because you love the lie.